Look, who are you?
I told you, George, I'm your guardian angel.
What is it you want, Barry? You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down.
Frank Capra never intended it for it to be a Christmas movie because it was supposed to be released at the beginning of the next year. And the movie Sinbad the Sailor wasn't quite ready. So they came to Frank Capra and they said, get your movie ready. And so he rapidly put it together and it was released at the Globe Theater in New York City on December the 20th. So that was a little late for Christmas. But like I say, you know, they did a beautiful job of getting it out there and then it bombed. More or less, it was not a hit.
Excuse me!
Have a hectic day?
Oh, yeah, another big red letter day for the Baileys.
I have vivid memories of doing that film, working on the set. Don't remember much about off the set. Just remember getting up real early in the morning. It was dark and taking buses and streetcars out to Culver City to do a day's work. But on the set, Capra would, you know, squat down eye to eye, tell me what he wanted me to do, and do I understand it? And I said, oh, yes, sir. And that's 24 and a half years of age, and I remember so vividly.
Here he is, Daddy. Daddy and Daddy.
Kids! Pete!
Any film that can evoke that kind of emotion in a lot of men means an awful lot in our hearts and really does touch our lives. And I think it impacts us in a way that we want to be like George and to learn what he learned. And we look at our lives and we say, oh my gosh, I do have something positive here. And it just turns us around every year at Christmas time. And some people watch it all year long because it gives us such an optimistic view of what our lives can be. And we have the power to make that. We can make a difference and we can make things happen.